I feel sorry for you weak folk. Only the strong. The Bible said it's not given to the swift and neither to the strong. But he that endures to the end, the same shall we be saved. It's no time for lightweights now. Amen. This is the heavyweight bout. Amen. 15 rounds. But one thing I like about God, he whipped the devil in 3 rounds. Whipped him on his own battleground. It taken Muhammad Ali 15 rounds to whoop Smoker Joe in Manila. That was a dispute over the heavyweight champion of the world. And Muhammad Ali said, I'm going to end it all. And he whooped Smoker Joe in Manila. And the referee stepped in the ring and raised his hands and said, the undisputed champion of the world. But there wasn't nobody there that Sunday morning to lift Jesus' hand. Oh, bless his name. But I want you to know he stepped out the grave and raised his hand in the shape of a bee. Told a dying world, I got all power. I got all power. Oh, bless his name. Bless his name. Reach over and grab somebody around the neck and say, I love you. There ain't a thing you can do about it. Now get them hands up. Get them hands up. Come on and tell the Lord, thank you. Thank you. Church myself. If you came for anything else, get yourself out of here. Get up and get out now. Some of y'all come to church with the wrong attitude. Chips on your shoulder, mad at everybody. Get your mad self out of here, honey. Because we come to have some church tonight. Oh, bless his name. Thank you, Jesus. Honey, we done wrestled with the devil all day long. Freeways and byways and one-ways and escalators and revolving doors. Hello, somebody. Devil at home, devil on the job, devil on the streetcar. Honey, when I get to church, I got a right to magnify God. Oh, tell him thank you. Tell the Lord thank you. Thank you. Now shake yourself. Come on, shake yourself. Oh. Said the joy of the Lord is your strength. If you stay happy, you can make it. Folks mean, looking like they've been sued for murder, eating sour persimmons. The joy. The Bible said in Nehemiah 8 and 10, go your way, eat the fat, drink the sweet. Send portion unto them for whom nothing is prepared, for this day is holy unto the Lord. Neither be ye sorry, for the joy of the Lord is your strength. Isaiah 12 and 3 said, with joy we draw water from the well of salvation. And but one bucket will go down in that well. To receive the water is the bucket of joy. And if you don't have no joy, you can't get no water from the well. And David picked it up in Psalm 30 and 5 and said, his anger can do but a moment. And his favors his life, but weeping may endure for a night. But joy come way early in the morning. Oh, blessed day. But I cried all night long till my pillow turned to a little lake and my bed felt like the Atlantic Ocean. But early in the morning, I heard the cows mooing in the sheep's belly. Heard the chickens crowing, and something turned over in me. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Joy come early in the morning. Oh, bless his name. Bless his name. I'm the happiest fella in the world. A lot of people worry about my condition. Don't worry about it. I ain't worried about it. Oh, a lot of folks in the graveyard like to have this hop I got. It's a real good hop, honey. Oh, bless his name. I don't worry about it. Thank you, Jesus. Everybody in here, you ought to stop complaining. You ought not to complain no more. complain no more. Somebody's in a worse shape than you is. Laying in a hospital in a coma, cancer, tumors, and here you with your big old health to say. And grumbling. Hello, somebody. Ask you how you feel. Well, pray for me. See you the next day. Well, it's just about the same. Week from the day. Well, it ain't getting no better. Well, you got the Holy Ghost, you ought to feel good sometime. Feel good sometime. Hey, now, I don't hang around folks that talk all of those sad. They'll make you feel bad. Depressed folks will make you feel depressed.